Ramadan babysitter Cyra and Rudrani Roy Chowdhury.
Well, Arianna, it is now at 4 p.m., so me and your dad are going traveling before iftar. By the way, since we can't trust you to behave during the traveling before iftar, we're decided to hire a babysitter to watch you while we're traveling before iftar.
Nope. I don't want the babysitter to be Mrs. Gray, 'cause she's the one of the worst people in the city.
Don't worry, Arianna. We're not hiring Mrs. Gray to be your babysitter, because she's really mean. And she's also very strict, to be honest.
Alhamdulillah, Mrs. Gray is not my babysitter. Thank Allah. So, Mom and Dad, who's gonna be my Ramadan babysitter?
Well, Arianna, we have decided to hire someone by the name of Have Fun with Cyra and Rudrani, the Indian Vinder and Protagonist Animator 2007, to be as your Ramadan babysitter.
What? Oh, hell no. I don't want my Ramadan babysitter to be a fictional character made by IKHWAN back in June 2019, and the Indian little girl who's lied about her age. There will be much worse babysitter more than Mrs. Gray, you fucking idiot.
Whoa, Arianna. Calm down. And don't you dare talk smack to us like that, or else you will get an early first strike for talking smack to us like that.
TCH. Fine then, Mom and Dad.
Good. But anyways, we expect you to be on your best behavior while Cyra and Rudrani are here with you. Do you understand?
Ugh. Understand, Mom and Dad.
Alright. Here they come. Come in there.
Oh, hello there, girls.
No. You two are not allowed in this house, a girl who's born in September 20th, 2003 and a girl who's born in November 10th, 2015. So get out of my house right now.
Hey! Don't even ever making up lies about our age and birth years, you idiot. Kira was actually born in 2006, and I am actually born in 2007. Not 2003 for Kira and 2015 for me.
I agree with you, Rudrani. I was actually born in 2006, and you, Rudrani, born in 2007. And as for you, Arianna, do you want to get a early first strike for making up lies about our age and talking smack to us and forcing us to get out from your house like that?
No, Cyra and Rudrani. I don't want to get a early first strike because of that. I promise I won't be do that ever again.
Anyways, we're going traveling before iftar right now. See you later.
Well, girls, you two are not allowed on this house because of you two lied about your own age by claiming that you're 16 on Cyra and 15 on Rudrani, when in reality, you two are both 19 years old for Cyra and a underage 7 years old girl for Rudrani.
Oh my gosh, Arianna. You still won't listen to what Rudrani just said about don't making up lies about our ages and birth years? And for this, you got 1 out of 8 strikes.
And if you got 5 out of 8 strikes, we will call in your parents to ground you, Arianna. And 4 more strikes out of 8 strikes, then we will call your parents to ground you.
Well, Arianna, the reason why we're wearing an Indian outfit avatar, along with StarJad and Shanta Diya, is because of this is your punishment for making up lies about me and Rudrani's age and birth years and forcing us to get out from your house. And Shanta will play one of the Indian song from the 2003 Hindi movies.
Oh great. Here we go again with this stupidest country's outfit avatar. I hate this kind of outfit avatar so much, because this kind of outfit avatar is so trash and ugly.
Hey! Don't ever think about calling my country's outfit avatar like that, or else you will get a second strikes out of your 8 strikes. Got it, Arianna?
Ugh. Whatever you're saying, Rudrani.
Arianna, you better dancing to this 2003 Hindi movie songs or else you will get 2 out of 8 strikes. So, dance it now.
But no. I don't want to dancing to this trashy old Indian Bollywood songs.
Dancing to this song or else you'll get 2 out of 8 strikes. So, dance to this song right now.
Okay, fine. Whatever you're saying. Screw this bullcrap. I am out of here.
Oh my gosh. Arianna escapes her punishment from us by doing a teleportation jutsu. She'll get 2 strikes out of 8 strikes for escaping from us while we're dancing to the 2003 Indian Bollywood movie songs. Let's go, Rudrani. Let's catch Arianna for escaping from us while we're dancing to the 2003 Hindi movie songs. But first, let's switching back to our normal avatar.
Phew. Thank goodness I teleported to my room in time before that Indian Hindi song was ended. I like the new 2020s Hindi songs more than 90s to 2000s Hindi songs, but anyways. It is now almost at 4:30 PM, and my parents are still traveling before iftar, but whatever. I just going to play some games instead of dancing to that trashy Indian Hindi songs from the 2003 Indian Hindi movies.
Aha! What do you think you're doing? We're caught you for escaping from us while we, Shanta Diya Das, and Jad while we're dancing to the 2003 Indian song, along with them.
Not until you're getting beating up by me first, you fictional friends created by IKHWAN back in June 2019.
Gosh. Arianna. How could you beating up Kirao just because we're caught you escaping from dancing to the Indian song with Shanta Diya and Jed? That's it. 3 strikes for you. 2 more strikes out of 8 strikes, then we will calling your parents to ground you.
Girl? That was so hurt after I got beaten up by Arianna 1 hour and a few minutes ago.
Don't worry, Kira. It is almost at 6 PM, and we're almost in time to the Ramadan breakfasting time. But anyways. 10 minutes left until the Ramadan breakfasting time.
Ah!
have to crave the maghrib doya before we're eating the Ramadan breakfast. Thank you.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
آمين.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
I hate this kind of menu so much. I mean, Cyra and Rudrani got a food with the French fries, and I only have the meal and the tacos? Ugh. I hate the tacos so much. I gonna smash the table just like what Althea Andrea did on this room on IKHWAN's Ramadan series season 1.
Oh my god. Arianna. We can't believe you that you smashing down the table while we're preparing to eat the Ramadan breakfast in cute. That's it. 4 strikes for you. One more strikes out of 8 strikes, then we will calling your parents to ground.
Rudrani, are you okay?
No. I am not okay. Why? Because of Arianna just kicked me with an invalid reason just because I'm giving her 4 strikes out of 8 of her strikes for smashing the table.
Oh my flying gosh. Arianna, how dare you kicking Rudrani out just because of she's gave you 4 strikes out of 8 of your strikes, just for you smashing down the table. That's for it. You now got 5 strikes out of 8 strikes. So, I calling your parents to ground you.
Hello. Yes. What? Arianna disrespect you and Rudrani, and got 5 strikes out of 8 strikes? Oh my gosh. Arianna will be grounded for disrespect you and Rudrani as her Ramadan babysitter. Okay, thanks. Goodbye for now, MRS.
Arianna. Are you serious? I can't believe that you caused a damage. Disobeyed Cyra and Rudrani? And even got 5 strikes out of 8 strikes by making up lies about their ages and birth years. Escaping before the Indian songs ended using your ninjutsu. Beating up Cyra over she and Rudrani caught you escaping from them, Shanta Diya, and StarJad before the Indian songs ended using your ninjutsu. Smashing down the table while Cyra and Rudrani preparing for the Ramadan breakfasting. And you even kick Rudrani out for no reason at all just because she gave your 4th strike out of 8 strikes. Basically, you disrespect your Ramadan babysitter.
I know. My apologize for doing this, Mom. I didn't mean to do it.
As the matter of fact, we're not accepting your apology for disrespecting your Ramadan babysitter. That's it. You're grounded for the next Suhur time, which is 8 hours left until then.
Go to your room. No going to mosque tonight to pray the Tarawih prayer with us.